Six attackers out there for the Hawks. Here's Kane. A wrist shot. He scores! Patrick Kane had time to take a look from the top of the ring and snapped one surprising hard.
Look at Shaw right there getting tied up with Braun. And right away, Kane knew. I mean, not only does he know where all the other guys on the ice are, he knows what the goalie's dealing with, and that's a huge screen.
Patrick Kane!
He knows there's a chance, and he goes backhand, forehand, all in one motion. Look at, he hangs around, he's sniffing around, and then he just blows it right by the glove.
Couldn't get it beyond Eller. A good read by Nylander with a takeaway. Here comes Kane. Kane, the shot, he scores! Alex Nylander with a takeaway. Patrick Kane with a finish. We're tied!
And the Hawks take advantage. Lars Eller, there's Nylander. And Kane goes right between the wickets of Braden Holtby.
To Jonathan Toews. Trying to drive and pulled up. Toews center for Kane. He scores! Oh, Patrick Kane set up by Jonathan Toews. The dynamic duo comes through in overtime.
Toews finds it in the offensive zone. And just like last night, late in the game in L.A., these two combine. Last night it was Kane to Toews. Tonight in overtime, Toews to Kane.
Strong. Here's Kane. Keith taking a look. Kane. A long shot. Oh! Three by Dylan Strong right in front of the net. Markstrom never saw Patrick Kane.
A little bit about it in LA and then in Anaheim. Patrick Kane has found himself over on those left wing. The left side of the ice a lot more over the course of the last couple of games.
The Hawks come out. Kane with Saad heading for the net. Kane shooting. He scores! Patrick Kane extending a point streak to five straight.
After a couple of A-plus chances at the other end, Patrick Kane goes short side. And folks, there's not a lot of room on the short side.
DeBrinket. And his pass off a skate, come back to him, put it across. There's Kane looking in front for Strome. They score! Not sure it ever got to Dylan Strome. Kane was trying to make a pass. It deflected into the net, and the Hawks have the lead.
Well, Alex DeBrincat walks to the middle of the ice. You see Strome absolutely wide open. And the puck takes a crazy carom right out in front of Cody Ceci off his stick.
Partner, part of that turnover. I'm glad we got that great look from our spectacular crew here at the UC. Here's Kane, whipped on a shot, trying to get his goal! Patrick Kane whipped on the first forehand, followed up with a backhand, and the Blackhawks have scored two goals in 10 seconds. Timeout, Mike Babcock. As the Leafs will circle the wagons. And Patrick Kane with two in the first 8 minutes.
To cross over that goal line.
The Vegas Golden Knights like to get the jump at home. They've done that. Kane a shot. He answers! Patrick Kane with a rocket before Marc-Andre Fleury could recover.
How unselfish DeBrincat was by DeBrincat driving hard to the net after he moved the puck. That creates that passing seam for Patrick Kane. He wastes no time at all. But one timer by Marc-Andre Fleury.
In deep. DeBrincat came up with a center. Kane, he scored! What a pass! Alex DeBrincat, a brilliant feed to Patrick Kane. Bang!
Look at Alex DeBrincat avoid the contact from Austin Watson. And then he makes that pass you're talking about, Pat. Right over. There's DeBrincat below the net, below the goal line. He avoids the contact.
Here, it's a long way from your heart. And he'll be out there for his next shift.
Here's the loose puck right of his goal! What a maneuver by Patrick Kane! That was a 50-50 puck that Kane came up with his brilliant hands!
Scores on the power play, and he finds it, and then he celebrates, and yeah, he looks right up into the crowd. Mom and dad, sisters in the crowd.
Back. Kane takes the break it. Oh, Hudobin fights it off. Kane has it. The delay. He scores. Make it 14.
for Patrick Kane.
This whole thing, he's able to keep the puck in the zone. A lot of frenetic energy here. And then Patrick Kane, you get the puck on his stick at that area with the goalie out of sorts. There's no way he's going to miss that.
Shot along Clipper, got through, rebound, they score! Patrick Kane picked up the rebound. He's now got a 14-game point streak. And the Blackhawks strike.
Puck doesn't make it to Francois. It's stopped by Kane. He pulls it out front to his backhand, has a wide open net. 14 straight games with at least a point.
Here's Gustafson. Half a minute for the two-man advantage. Kane shoots one. He scores! Patrick Kane. There's 15 straight games with a point. And the Hawks now down 7-3.
And I think Patrick Kane's so good at selling, you know, possible pass, head up.
Patrick Kane toward the middle. Snap it off. He scores! Patrick Kane blew it by the stick side of Jordan Binnington. And the Hawks with a 3-0 lead against the champions.
He shoots his puck right in stride. Skate right, in stride, shoot left, back against the grain and blows it right by Jordan Binnington.
Kane trying to bank it in off Kampen and the rebound! He didn't score, he thought it was in. That'll be a video review as he tried to tuck it around the post.
Hamilton, and he's looking at the wraparound. And there's been no horn blown, and now the referee is putting on a headset.
Left in, his pass jumped away from DeBrincat. It's held into Taves. He dropped it to Kane right in the middle. He shoots. He scores! Patrick Kane, a nice setup from Jonathan Taves after the Wild had it, failed to clear. A good keep on the boards.
And Strome seals the wall, gets it to Kane, to Taves. The quick shot right between the wickets of Kakinen.
Hunt fights his way ahead. Pocket pick by Taves. To Kane, empty netter! The sixth career hat trick for Patrick Kane.
Well, you give Patrick Kane two opportunities at an empty net. May miss the first one, but he's not going to miss the second one. And
he's great back pressure, though, and a takeaway by Nylander. Nylander made a good pass. Here's Kane with space. He cuts in shooting. He scores! Patrick Kane! Set up by Alex Nylander with a rink wide feed right on time, and it's 4-1.
Well, Nylander started the whole play with the great back check.
Jonathan Taves looking for Kubalik. Ben Kane right to the middle. Kane takes the look, snapped it off. He scored! Patrick Kane has scored for the sixth time in his last five games. He's now got 21 more points than anybody else on his team.
And Kubalik makes the pass to Kane, and then there's the screen from Erik Gustafsson. Don't think this hits Gustafsson in front.